Have you met the real Rudy Salas? In Sacramento, Salas voted for a new tax on prescription drugs. From cancer patients to wounded veterans, Salas's tax would have taken more money from our most vulnerable, and it would have prevented the sick and injured from getting the care they need. What was Rudy thinking? When it comes to looking out for the Central Valley, the real Rudy Salas is not for us. The NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.